A mass casualty event is feared as a cargo ship crashed into a bridge in Baltimore, sending cars and people into the water. A huge rescue operation is underway as a portion of the Francis Scott Key Bridge collapsed. It is believed 7 people fell into the river, with an unknown number of vehicles also in the water.